Hi there, I'm Dane Murray. Passengers who use Somerset County's paratransit system are riding on the first electric vehicles in the state to be in regular service on a county transit system. The county paid less for them than what it would cost using gas or diesel. A well-known Jersey City attorney pleaded guilty to stealing more than $2 million from one of his clients. James Lisa admitted in federal court to theft and other crimes, including not paying taxes for 7 years.